Okay? This is the sound of the trumpet used in war. It says this is Job 39 and 24 and 25. It says he swallowed the ground with fierceness and rage. Neither believe he that it is the sound of the trumpet. See, it had a certain sound that represented war. He said among the trumpets, ha ha, and he smelleth the battle afar off. See, that's a battle of war. The thunder of the captains and the shouting. Okay. Now we're going to go to Jeremiah 4 and 19.